do you teach concepts about physics to very young children? Important concepts like mass, momentum, friction, acceleration. Our answer? Skateboarding. With generous support from the National Science Foundation, a vibrant partnership emerged between the Universities of Washington and Iowa and the Iowa Children's Museum to build an innovative, fun, and educational gallery to teach young children about physics through the science of skateboarding. At Friction Hill, children explore safely the physical experience of skateboarding. They gear up and learn through trial and error how balance, mass, and momentum play important roles in skateboarding. Using plastic and wooden boards with both smooth and textured surfaces, children learn about friction. Visitors love engaging with the ball sculpture, which teaches about potential energy as they crank a ball to the top of the structure and watch it wind down intricate and visually fascinating pathways. Using toy-based materials at the modular skate park and the skateboard ramp, children explore three-dimensional experiences with ramps of varying slope and toy skaters of various heights to learn about mass and momentum. Children have access to life-sized but fixed skateboards that move slightly in all directions to provide experiences with balance. Families have the opportunity to create a virtual skate park on a multi-user tabletop. They select and drag virtual representations of hills, ramps, and half pipes to build a skate park. Then they create an avatar to skate the park and hit the go button. They can access a range of challenges and hidden tricks. Mounted screens show a final version of the skate park for everyone to see. Visitors to the Iowa Children's Museum love the Science of Skateboarding Gallery. In coming months, research will be available about our work on the video game development, about parent and child communication while they're in the exhibit, and new information about how visitors are using physics-related language while they're playing. In Washington State, we have a new partnership with the Imagine Children's Museum in Everett, where we're engaged in ongoing work with research and family engagement. Check out our blog, Playing is Learning, and come visit us in Everett.